we have a Google Sheet that we would like to use in CharacterWorks as a data source. This video will show how that is done. Google Sheets API 4 allows us to publicly access the contents of a spreadsheet via simple URL. We need three values to form this URL. The spreadsheet ID determines the sheet we will like to access. Range specifies which cells we would like to retrieve from this sheet. AppKey certifies that we have access to the Google Sheets API capabilities. The AppKey needs to be obtained just once. It can be reused when accessing other sheets. So let's begin with that. Create a new project in the Google Cloud platform. In your project dashboard page, in the search bar, type Google Sheets and select Google Sheets API from the dropdown. In the Google Sheets API page, click on Enable to enable the Sheets API for your project. Go back to your project dashboard and type Credentials in the search bar, select Credentials, API and Services from the dropdown. In the Credentials page, click on Create Credentials and select API Key from the dropdown. The API key will appear in the API key list. Click on the Copy Key icon next to the API key and take note of the API key for later use. Paste the API key onto the corresponding location in the URL. Now, we obtain the parameters pertaining to the specific sheet that we would like to access. First, we need to share the sheet publicly, otherwise, the Sheets API would require authentication, and the simple URL would not work. This can be done by clicking on the Share button or by selecting File Share via the menu. Set access rights to anyone with the link. Then take note of the spreadsheet link. Extract the spreadsheet ID from the spreadsheet link. It is the part between D and Edit. Paste the spreadsheet ID onto the corresponding location in the URL. As we mentioned before, the range parameter specifies which cells we would like to retrieve from this sheet. You could simply select all cells in the sheet to determine the range if your sheet contains just a single table. If your spreadsheet contains multiple sheets, you can specify the sheet name in the range parameter. With the range value in, the URL is complete. Before using it with CharacterWorks, you may want to try it in a browser to make sure that it works properly. In CharacterWorks, create an XML JSON data source, enter the Sheets API URL you created in the previous step as the XML path URL. For the X query of the XML JSON data source, enter the code. Before executing the query, we set the footage search path so that any images referenced in the data can be found by CharacterWorks. Finally, the Google Sheet is loaded into CharacterWorks, including all the referenced images.